On this day, May 27, 1830, allow marriages of clergy. At the motion of Deputy Santos Bardales, the Ordinary Assembly of the State of Honduras, meeting in the city of Tegucigalpa, issued a decree allowing the marriage of secular ecclesiastics, an issue that aroused bitter criticism and promoted hatred against the legislative body. This was a day in the history of Honduras.